for?
I don't care.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking
you
for my man.
This
why am I paying for you to sleep with my boyfriend in a hotel room? I want to say it.
What's going on? Where are you coming from, man?
I'm just coming from my lawyer's office.
How long have you been in this country?
25 years.
25 wasted years. Wasting your life. If things are not working out with you in this country, man, you know, go back to Cameroon.
I can't move from fry pan to fire.
Man, 25 years in the US. You don't have a car. You don't have a bank account. I don't even know where you live.
What the hell is this?
This looks like beer.
How many times have I told you not to touch this thing again? This is gonna kill your short and long-term memory, okay? You should not be drinking it. Look at your friends drinking juice. Are you here drinking beer? This is rubbish. Nonsense. I don't want to see you touch this damn thing with your hands again.
Daddy, get out! You come here and pretend like you will never drink beer in your life. Yeah.
What is wrong with you? You're shouting all over the place.
Is it not Frank? Frank thing because he's succeeded in America. He just came in a few years ago. He wants everybody to be like him.
I am helping you do your charity work. This is America. Even your own sister will not do what I'm doing right now. I am warning you. You better get your ass moving or I will kick you out of my house.
Your boyfriend, get up from my feet. I'll tell you I want to talk to you about it.
What the hell is wrong with you?
So you don't know your level.
Warn your daughter, next time the knock on the door is going to show her cut.
Get away from here before I call the police on you. They send you to school to go and study. You are dead, banking on men everywhere.
You got a daddy, you got me to do the next thing. He's gonna call the police. They're gonna give you restraining order before you know you'll be locked up. I can go to jail because of that. She better leave my boyfriend alone. If your boyfriend loves you that much, he won't go after Lisa. He won't even talk to Lisa because Lisa is the one chasing him. Get that straight.
How well do you want me to pay him enough money to compare to those who have legal papers?
Because he has no legal documents, well, that's why you're exploiting him.
I tell you, get out before I lose my mind.
All you have to give is fake checks. I went to the bank, I have not cut a check because you have no money in your account.
Get at me like this.
Just pay him.
Get out.
The last person to take it away, daddy's dead.
What? Daddy's dead?
Daddy's dead.
What happened to him?
I was in my room, I was
Jesus
doing
Christ. Daddy.
Trouble, man. With the police, man. We gotta dump the body somewhere, man.
We're gonna do it right now. Don't get scared.
What the fuck? You gotta get him in his hood. Let's go.